not suitable for everyone. Viewer discretion is advised.
Here we're going to see the right hand from Sheldon Rusin. Look, strong, aggressive, and powerful, but here's where I talk about the technicality of it. His left hand's down as he's throwing the shot, so definitely room for improvement, but as far as raw ability, Sheldon Rusin has a lot of raw ability in the boxing range. Great foundation, obviously, international wrestler. But if he gets to the gym and works his boxing, this guy can truly improve his ability. You know, he's already a dangerous guy, but he can really improve upon what he already has.
Speaking, I think Dave Jensen may have the edge on him, but the power there. I mean, you see
Sheldon
Rusin fired up that big overhand right.
When Sheldon Rusin says he's going to shoot, he's not worried about being taken down. I mean, I feel bad for Jensen, really. I mean, he's picking some great times to shoot, and he's getting in deep. I mean, his hands are behind the knees of Sheldon Rusin. Sheldon Rusin's like shrugging off the shots,
stepping
out. He has advantages a lot of fighters on.